So the big day's finally arrived for our DanDaLion World Cup Cricket Day at the moment. We're setting everything up. We've got marquee set up, hydration specialists at the moment, filling up water bottles and everything. Got our first aid set up, and at the moment the Eddie boys are having a hit out as well, just warming up. We're just waiting for our DanDaLion team to rock up and a few more volunteers, but it's all happening, it's all ahead, and it's looking to be a great day with the DanDaLion friends and Eddie's community. You would not believe your eyes if 10 million
fireflies lit up the world as I fell asleep. DanDaLion actually approached the school. It started off at Wylie when I went down there, and Jacko said he's looking to play cricket. And then they came to our school and approached us, and we had a meeting with the principal and stuff and organised this event.
Heads. It's in the air, it's spinning. What have we got? Tails, Eddie's.
Good call, Ed.
Good looking pitch today. Plenty of room to hit the big ones. Dan's going to hit some big ones, aren't you? Yeah.
Hello, I'm Thomas and I'm singing the national anthem here today. And I'm really looking forward to supporting the local community and DanDaLion especially, and hopefully it'll be a good day.
How many runs are you going to score?
I'm looking around the high 100, 200 possibly, look, but really I'm more of a bowling type.
It'll be a good day to meet new people and get out and have a bit of fun playing the great Australian sport.
I think it was a really good opportunity for all the boys to have that sort of experience, and it was a really good atmosphere, so I think everyone really did enjoy themselves.
Go, DanDaLion!
DanDaLion's killing it! They're killing it!
Oh, mate, it's great!
Yeah, it's fantastic.
It's good to play on a Sunday morning. You're perfect for cricket.
You got a big wicket there, didn't you?
Yeah!
Yeah.
Hey, man.
You got a wicket, Tommy.
Yeah, that's what I did.
You're a hero. You did a good job. It's hard to say.